Welcome back, My Gold Addiction. Hopefully you can hear me all right. I got my lovely assistant here, my beautiful daughter Ella. She's going to be the first person to put gold-bearing dirt through this. We're going to see how it works. Stay tuned. Like the video and watch. Okay, feed it. Come over here a little bit. There you go. Just tip it. Go ahead and tip it. Yep, tip it. There you go. Let her rest. Grab another scoop. Throw another one in there. Oh, yeah. Looks good. I got the pump set at about 78%. You can just feed away, honey. I got faith in this green mat. Stuff catches the gold. Take it, plop it right in. Get your feet and plop it right up in there. Yep. And you take it, plop it right up in there. Yeah. Whoa, look at that. We're going to see how good this stuff catches the gold, because I know there's gold in that dirt. Try to get a little bit more back on this side too. And this side's up the same as well. I got it even, I got it set just a little bit less than 10 degrees on the pitch. I know this isn't the intended use for it, but this is my use for it. I'd like to have a couple of these. Hint, hint, green mat. Send me a couple more, please. We run about three of them all together. Root material in there. Get rid of that. Getting a little splash in here because we're so high up. That's it. Phew. Beautiful. Look at that stuff you throw right there. It looks like it should be. All them drop ripples. It's got nice material in them. I'm going to go ahead and throw the pump down for a minute just because I want to see what's in the ripples. You're doing good. All right, I'm going to bring it back up. And I'm going to run it probably right about here. About 67%. Go ahead. There's dirt out of my addiction hole. The secret sandwash spot. Doing pretty good gold. Don't worry about the mouth. Now we're cleaning it up here. A little more dirt on this side. Skipping. Supposedly you can throw a rock in there too. Let's see that. Get the work right down out of there. Might be stuck in the ripple, but you want the gold off of it that way. Not sure quite what speed to run it at yet. I should just come back by it. Good job. Isn't she doing a great job? I think so. I'm going to do a short 5-minute video here to show you how things are working. And then I'll tune back in after I run one bucket through that and clean it out, and we'll see what it caught or didn't catch. So in about 15 seconds, I'm going to shut you down. And I'll finish feeding the bucket out.
Like the videos. Please like the video. Hit the like button. Thanks for watching. Tune back in.